on the social media, like I've told you, we are considering 40%. Then the 60%, the decision from the technical committee, they were looking at the imagination of the competitors. Because if you're doing shadow boxing, you're imagining there's an opponent in front of you. So how do you deal with this person? So your level of imagination would contribute something. And then also, imagination can also be interpreted as the anticipation. Because you have to imagine, then anticipate how this person is going to attack you, how you're able to defend yourself. All that was being considered in the technical committee decision making. They also looked at the footwork of the athletes or the competitors. How do you move your legs? How do you attack? How do you withdraw? How do you move on the sides? How do you do all that kind of stance as a boxer? They also looked at the punch variations. Going to attack, you're imagining you have an opponent, but how are you defending yourself? And Coach Leander told me you defend by the head movement, the body movement, and the stance, your legs, how you're moving. So all these things are being considered. You will see videos there by someone who's just boxing. It looks interesting, but maybe there's no defense in what he's doing. The head is maybe stiff, it's not moving, the trunk is not moving, the legs are not moving, or you're flat-footed and all these things. There are gentlemen and ladies that participate in the challenge that we're also going to recognize. And as a federation, because they didn't participate to win as per se, we have like the president of Swimming Federation, President Mwase. He didn't participate to win the money, but he participated to boost the campaign and show solidarity, the togetherness in sport. In challenge, he got 2,076 views on social media. He got 427 likes on social media. That gave him 20% decision out of the 40. And the technical decision was 55%. Total score was 75%. And this is none other than Shadir Musa, the Olympian. And I will ask our guest of honor to come and award the champion. Show his supremacy by even winning the shadow boxing challenge. Let me open this for you. And he's a gold winner. There you go.
Thank you so much.